Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 2196, Drill Up and Drill Down in Pivot Tables. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. There is a mystery in pivot tables. If I insert a pivot table here, you see that we have drill up and drill down fields, but they never light up. What's up with this? Why do we have these? How do we make them work? All right, this is a great, great question, and unfortunately, I feel bad about this. I'm trying to do all of my life in Excel, not ever using the Power Pivot tab. I don't want you to have to pay the extra $2 a month for the Pro Plus version of Office 365, but this is one where we have to spend the extra $2 a month, or find someone who has the extra $2 a month to set this up. I'll take this data, I'll format it as a table. Doesn't matter what format I choose, the format is not important, just getting it as a table is the important part. Power Pivot, we're going to add this table to our data model, and then click Manage. All right, so here's our table in the data model. We have to go to Diagram View, and we'll make this a little bit wider so we can see all the fields. I'm going to choose Continent, I'm going to Shift-click on City. That makes up my drill down, drill up, the hierarchy, and then we'll right click and say create hierarchy. And they give us a name. I'm going to type geography for my hierarchy like that. Great. Now, with that one change, we insert a pivot table, and this will be a data model pivot table. And you see that we can add geography as its own hierarchy. Now, the one thing I don't particularly like about this is everything else moves to more fields, right? So we choose geography and it flies to the left-hand side. And while that's great, I also need to choose revenue, and they took the fields that weren't part of the hierarchy and moved them to more fields. So it's like, I get it, they're trying to hide the fields I'm not supposed to choose, but in the process of doing that, they also hid more fields, the revenue or sales down here. All right, so a little frustrating, we have to go to more fields to get the fields that aren't part of the geography, but that's the way it goes. All right, so now that we have that, let's take a look at what works here. I'm sitting on Continent, I go to the Analyze tab, and nothing lights up. It didn't work. Shoot. No, it did work. You just have to come to North America, and then I can drill down, and it replaces Continent with Country, and then from Canada, I can drill down and get Eastern Canada and Western Canada. From Eastern Canada, drill down, I get Ontario and Quebec. Ontario, I get those cities. Now I can drill up, drill up, drill up, and choose United States, drill down, drill down, drill down. All right, so that's how it works. Give it a try. You have to have the Power Pivot tab, or find someone with a Power Pivot tab. If you just want to try it, look in the YouTube description. There'll be a link to the webpage, and there's a place there on the webpage where you can download this file. And you should be able to use the hierarchy even if you don't have the Power Pivot tab, if you're in Excel 2016 or Office 365. It should work. Now, you know, I guess the thing that I'm not sure I'm a fan of is the fact that they're getting rid of the other information, as opposed to using the expand icon, which would then expand into the next group, and the next group, and the next group. We've always had the expand icon, but even then it's working a little bit differently. Here if I would, I can actually sit there in North America and expand one level at a time, without having to choose each additional one. From the data model, it looks like we have to move the cell pointer over one bit at a time. All right, now this tip was really just kind of discovered. The Excel MVPs had a conversation with the Excel team about these buttons. So not covered in this book, but a lot of other great tips covered in Mr. Excel, Excel, the 54 greatest tips of all time. Wrap up for today. Why is drill up and drill down constantly grayed out? Well, you have to create a hierarchy. In order to create a hierarchy, you have to go into Power Pivot, into the diagram view, select the fields for the hierarchy, and then right click and create hierarchy. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.